TIFU by acting in front of 13-time Emmy winner LeVar Burton. I met LeVar at work in June, where he was incredibly lovely and everything you've ever hoped him to be. When I told him, my mom would never believe who I just met. He suggested we call her. My mom is a kids librarian who read to me endlessly as a child. So she was absolutely in for the surprise of her life when she picked up that FaceTime, tears of joy, he told her. She has a lovely daughter, which is probably now going on my headstone or getting tattooed on my lower back. Maybe both. We took a selfie together, and watching him pose for the selfie camera was like watching Michelangelo paint. He hugged me and the Grinch's heart had nothing on mine. Perfect 10 out of 10 flawless experience. Anyway, he came in again today and, like the actual literal American treasure he is, immediately asked me how my mom was. I told him I actually just saw her last week and we went to the Barbie movie together. He asked if I liked the movie and I said, oh, it was so good. I loved it and I cried the whole time. Now here is where I begin to humiliate myself for all eternity. He was so surprised to hear that it made me cry, he took his sunglasses off, leaned forward on the counter, and said, really? Now when LeVar Burton makes eye contact with you and asks you a question, you answer and you answer good. So I decided the best way to explain would be to give an example of a scene that made me emotional. When Barbie sees an old person for the first time, and she's played by the actual Barbie handler, and Margot Barbie looks at Barbie for a long time before smiling and saying, you're so beautiful, quote, but instead of just telling him like a normal person, telling him like I just wrote for freaking Reddit, I acted like I was Barbie and he was the old lady. I wish I had been launched into the stars, or gone over the Reading Rainbow Bridge, or at least that Troy Barnes was there. But no. I now face the rest of my life in a hell of perpetual embarrassment as my anxious brain replays that memory on a 15-minute loop. Please laugh so my pride didn't die in vain, loudly crying TLD or TIFU when I, not an actor, performed a scene from Barbie movie for LeVar Burton instead of just explaining the scene like a normal person. I just wanted a picture. You can't disappoint a picture. You know what? He's going to remember you for all the best reasons. To make matters worse, that old lady wasn't even played by Barbara Handler. I wish I were LeVar Burton. He's been around actors for decades. He's used to dramatics. And he appreciates when someone is moved by a performance. You're fine. Trust me, he's seen far worse from Star Trek fans. I just wanted his autograph. Quote, I'm dying. Hope you recover. At least you've met LeVar Burton twice. I'd be over the Reading Rainbow if her came into my office. OMG, you can't just leave it there. How did he react? Was it his reaction that made you embarrassed? Or just when you reflected on what you did? I can't imagine he'd have been rude about it. I met one of my favorite celebrities and he was joking around with me and I made the worst donkey braying laugh sound in the entire world. He looked horrified and I still cringe about it to this day.
Exclamation mark GIF.
13-time Emmy winner? What? That's really hilarious, but for all the right reasons. Exclamation mark. Community IRL. I think that's adorable. He probably found it hilarious. Oh, I did a way worse to Mr. Burton. Much worse. My kid and his went to the same school. Another family had epic Easter parties every year. The whole class was invited. It was our first time going to this annual Easter party. There were many types of food being served. Loads of games for the kids. Egg painting, egg hunt, crafts, etc. Seriously fun. In a corner of one of the salons, a very nice man was telling and reading stories to the little kids. He was really wonderful, very animated, and the kids were enthralled and captivated. After the story, I complimented LeVar Burton on what a great storyteller he was. I didn't know who LeVar Burton was. We didn't watch TV in our house. Had to live with that for 7 more years.
Exclamation mark GIF.
And everything you've ever hoped him to be. He was sitting on LT Commander Data's lap, with his visor on, and they were French kissing each other? https://drawsmaddy.tumblr.com/post/624184304979110016/data surprising Jordy with a kiss request for.
If you enjoyed this video, please check out our playlists full of similar content. Epic Aracast is like doom scrolling for your ears. Please like, share, and subscribe.